Oh my god. Oh my god. I totally forgot that last night it was time to see if either I get my new skin or my old skin. Okay. So we're going to see the final result in 3, 2, 1. There you go, guys. What skin shall I use? 65% on voting for my old wolf skin, and I put please, and 35% of my new boy skin. And in total, there were 17 votes. Well, guys, the alpha's back, and I think it's time to claim my crown. How's the alpha of Minecraft Pocket Edition? What do you? So what's going on, guys? I'm off P and I'm back with another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. And today, this is kind of a Minecraft how-to. This is how to get 0.15.0 of the beta testing. If you want to be a beta tester, then yeah, I will be leaving 2 links in the description because they're going to be helpful. So this is clearly 3 and 1. So first things first, before this video begins, I hope you guys are having a wolf tackler day as always. And yeah, let's jump right into it. So first things first, what you want to do is open up to any internet, whatever they use. I use Chrome because Chrome is savage. Luckily I pasted the link and here we are. So Mojang has invited you to a testing program for an unreleased version of the Minecraft Pocket Edition. As a tester, you'll receive an update that includes a testing version of the Minecraft Pocket Edition app. Please note that testing version may be unstable or have a few bugs. And send your feedback. I'm sorry, guys. I can't really speak. I'm sorry. Send your feedback to Mojang using the contact information. And there you go. We got a button that says become a tester. And then we got download the Minecraft Pocket Edition app on Google. So what we're going to do is click on become a tester. But before we do, either if you don't have Minecraft or you do, you can still, you know, get the update, whatever. There you go. Once you click the become the beta tester button, it's going to say get it in the test version. If you already have the Minecraft Pocket Edition app, install on your device. You'll get an update with the testing version shortly. Sorry, I gagged a little bit. If you don't have the Minecraft Pocket Edition app installed, download it on Google Play first. Then you'll get an update with the testing version. It can take a few hours for the update to arrive. Leave the program is when you feel like, I don't want to do it anymore. So you leave the program, which is right there, and then you go to Minecraft, uninstall, wait for like 5 to 10 minutes, and then install it again, which is reinstall. So, usually it should tell me that I have an update. But I think it'll tell me itself. I don't know. For me, it'll take like 5 to 10 minutes. Oh, there we go. And there we go. We now have Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.15.0. And now, once you open it, it should say a little something like this. If it can show. I don't know if it's going to show, guys. I don't know. Yep, there you go. There you go. So, as you see at the upper middle, you see how it doesn't say 0.15.0 Alpha Build 2. It says Realms Alpha Build 2. And then it says in the middle, thanks for testing Realms. The features are not final and you might run into bugs. Send us feedback. We're listening. During this test, everyone will need to sign into Xbox Live so that you can be sent invites and added to Realms. And you're going to need to sign in to play Minecraft. Because if you hit the back button, it's going to take you to your home screen. So, this is where the second part comes in. I don't know if this is really a 3-in-1 or a 2-in-1. But, yeah, let us go to our Chrome. And let me... Do I have a history? No. Because I did click on something. Let me just... There we go. Oh, crap. Why would I do that? I'm an idiot. It should be here somewhere. Oh, there we go. There we go. So, I will also leave the second link in the description, which is the Microsoft, and, this is how you can log in, so it doesn't have to do with paying for anything. At first, I got scared because I didn't know how to make an Xbox Live account. I thought we had to, like, pay for one, but anyway, guys, now that we are on the, website of Microsoft, what you want to do is go on the top right, my bad, and it's going to say a sign-in button. So this is how you'll be able to get access to Minecraft and their realms. So, there you guys have it. So sign in, use your Minecraft account, and yeah. No, Microsoft, what am I saying? So yeah, this is for if you already have an account. But then it says right here, no account, create one. And then you just create one. Can you reload, please? Thank you. You just have to be patient. And there we go. So I was going to say your first and last name, your email, and then your password, re-enter, your country, region, your birthday, gender, and then other stuff like that. And then you want to click create account, and then yeah. So excuse me guys, I'm just gonna pause the video and then I'm gonna like continue on signing into my account, because that will be best, right guys? That'll be best. So I will be right back. We are connecting to Xbox Live and sign you in to your account. So I was so scared to figure out how to make an Xbox account, because I thought it was gonna have to do with money once again. And what happened? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Okay, so I just figured out, once you sign in, I think you have to like close Minecraft and then reopen it. And then it should like take you to your world or your game. But as you guys see, the title screen is totally different. At the bottom right, it says Realms Alpha Build 2, not 0.15.0 Alpha Build 2. And as you guys see, we got play, we got skin, and yeah. So yeah, pretty much. And now for the realms part, let us just create realms. So this is our third part. This is a 3-in-1. I was trying to figure out what was our thing. Okay, so let's just, there we go, we got a name, and now I need to find a description, so I will time-lapse the video so I can find out a description. So yeah, I'll be right back, and I hope you guys enjoyed the time-lapse or something like that. Okay, so to be honest, I got bored with the description, and I'm guessing it didn't let me type in that much, so I just put just a random server made by MindWolfPE. So we're gonna create realm, search for a gamer tag. I know one so far. There we go, and done. And I have to like add more people, so this might take a few moments. I like the new building terrain thing, cause it looks even better than like last time when it just showed that little line. But yeah, it is a bit laggy, but as you guys see, everything looks totally different. I say every single thing that's in the chat is now in a higher place. So if you are that type of person with the device that is like the whole thing covered your screen during survival games and you can't see anything, well, there you go, they just solved your problem. So I hope you guys enjoyed that amazing 3-in-1 how-to video, and if you did, don't forget to claw that like button. But yeah, don't forget to leave me feedback by following my social media apps, which we left in the description down below, so you guys can go stalk me, and don't forget to subscribe to join the Wolfpack. But yeah, if you guys noticed, the Alpha's back, and shout out to Zomboy for the V-Shade. I almost forgot to give him that shout out, guys, to be honest. I almost forgot, I feel like I have to do something. Well, okay, this video will turn out to be a 4-in-1. But yeah, without further ado, thank you guys for watching this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. But until then, near before the alpha, see ya, wolf out, shaboosh. And my alarm just went off. Totally not useful. What do you mean?